Assalamualaikum and a very good day everyone. My name is Nur Izzati and I'm from KPM Production. And I'm standing here in the main hall of KPMSI during an event of COPPA in 23rd January of 2020. So beside me is Rabiatul Adawiyah binti Muhammad Azli, students of Diploma in International Business of last semester. So, for the first question, how did you feel on the day you received your result?
I feel so nervous and I feel so grateful for the result and syukur Alhamdulillah, I have did my best.
Moving on to the second question, how did you manage to get an A+ for entrepreneurship subject?
So just be focused on your class and you have to have interest in that subject.
So for the last question is, who is your backbone?
So my backbone is obviously my family and my true friends that always stay beside me in this college.
Well, that's all for today. Thank you. That's all for today from annual academic event in KPMSI. Back to studio.